Leaf mimic katydids, female on the bottom, the male, a little or brown guy, but
very, very different in the...
Excellent job.
Okay, so good.
You
can probably tell the first thing.
You
got a
cream. I'll
go anyway. Yeah, if you keep the light on it, that's cool.
No problem.
I think those are really pretty.
They're a beautiful snake. They really are.
Try with the photo of this too while I'm at it. Yeah, okay, that's the ovipositor. That's one of the conehead katydids. Oh. Some of the bigger ones have pretty hefty jaws on them. You see the little, he was biting on me.
It's a wary one though. Take the light off?
Yeah, like he's doing, starting to go into the stick mode. Getting the front legs put out in front of him.
Yeah.
It is. It's got the little flanges on the legs to make him look even more like a stick.
That's neat.
That calls for camera and.
Somebody's going to have to send me this one.
No problem. Let's see how many.
What's this little up? Bridled forest gecko, I think they call it in official English. Actually very pretty little guys when you get them in good light.
You know. Hey, Devon.
Yep.
ID this frog for me, will you?
What's that?
Would you ID this frog for me?
That's really one of the big osteocephalus. So yeah, we haven't got that one yet.
You got a baggie?
It's probably, we'll toss it in. Christian will probably be able to identify it.
Don't be surprised.
You got claw bags.
Now underneath them, something did chew on you a bit. You got a whole nice track going right down the side there. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was an ant. I found it. After
great
it
big one.
It bit me. Something else.
How long
same
was
thing.
It? You know? Nice spot. Whoever saw. No way to get a grip on that.
I think I can just knock it down.
Oh wow.
That thing's got a lot of yellow, Devon.
Oh. That is one long snake.
Whoever got bitten, I'm sorry, but thank you.
This is
cool.
Can I take a look at him?
I'm impressed.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah, he's had a stinking night, hasn't he? He was. Mind his own business.
Yeah, don't tie the knot until you get his tail all the way in.
Yeah, or he'll back out through the knot.
I gotta grab my snake stick someplace.
They're arachnids. You know,
these are like a spider or a...
Related.
Are they on their own, like whip they're scorpions? Well, there's ones
in the
vinegaroons, yeah. Did you want some shots?
Yeah, if you could get them back on the... Okay.
So is that even on the list of your list of what occurs here?
Yeah, it is. It's just that usually
I'll get out of your way.
I don't know. I didn't realize you were videoing.
Yeah.
Sorry.
That's all right.
He's feeling a little bit more aggressive here all of a sudden.
Oh, cool. I'm videotaping his tail twitch. That is such a neat pose.
Still has a snake, Devon?
Okay. I thought it was an albino.
Oh, yes. Okay,
good. Because I don't like centipedes, man. Bugs are not my thing as much. Although I am. Headlaw is just lying there.
Oh, shit.
That helps so much. No matter digital or what, you still have to take the lens cap off. That's one of the damn things I haven't figured out yet.
Wait, that's part of the blossom. Oh, there's some of the fruit.
Oh, my. Look at that.
How interesting. Isn't that pretty?
How come we didn't notice this before?
I don't know. We've walked by this tree multiple times now. It might have just because of that rain. Yeah, why don't you try and photograph that? That's really very...
Oh, it's got babies on its back.
Cool.
It's beautiful.
I'll point it out.
Hide in the undergrowth and hop away from you. That's similar to the one I chased the other day. And then they said, oh, they had already photographed it.
The one we saw last night had much more green than that. Bullet ant. It's a wax tail.
Mm-hmm, it's a moth.
They keep producing a wax-like substance that just grows and grows, and sometimes it can be like inches long, and they can even.
That's the white stuff coming out.
Yeah.
That's pretty.
Is that a wolf? Is that a cat?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Okay. Amazing.
You're going to do that.
Gorgeous, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a pretty one. Body on it.
I don't know what the orange one is up to, being so close to the web of the other. I don't know if it's interacting in any way. Zooming around and it's not very web related. Look at these mosquitoes. I'm not getting bitten by any of them, but they're certainly around.
In the web. In the web.
What are spiders for?
Right, you're supposed to be.
These big muscles. And a really funny head. All right, good. Nice jump.
Yes, oh, yeah. Evil.
Simple leaf geonoma that has a spikate flower on it.
Mm-hmm.
These things seem to be feeding on the pollen, and I've already gotten several of them.
It looks like that butterfly when it flew. No, I thought so.
Pretty quick wrist, though.
Well, I don't know how many it finds on its own.
Antenna.
These are actually grasshoppers.
Is that a wood creeper on the right on the palm fruits?
There's an araucaria. I can't tell because this is black and white.
The long-billed wood creeper. They got yellow teeth patches.
Yep, they do.
Well, it is really hard to see the orange in the wind.
I didn't see any, but I believe you.
That's very pretty.
Yeah, he's not bad.
I've never seen a bad one.
You got a baggie? Somebody got a cloth bag?
Yeah, I got one.
Everybody get quiet. Anybody got a small bag? Small cloth?
What if you just put him in with the other one?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Put him in the same one.
Might be bad touching.
Negative. You'd be fine.
Can we see it first before you throw it in the bag?
Okay, now you know.
You're like overloaded with them.
Oh, man. A big gladiator tree frog.
That's your banana yellow.
Yeah, he's
awesome.
Good.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, everybody seen him?
What is that? What is that beetle on the bag? That's a cicada, I think.
Oh.
It's a nightjar.
It's a paraki.
That's amazing.
And, they're, and you know how they're down here is Kawaio for the call.
And they eat mosquitoes. Like
you know, let's see if we can get this bill to open. You saw that Sustis open its mouth today?
Yeah.
Oh, was that a Sustis you had?
Yeah, yeah.
It goes way back to their ears.
Wow.
They fly and scoop up mosquitoes and other flying insects.
Sweet. You know one of those milk frogs was right outside the restrooms last
night. You told me that. Yeah, that's amazing.
Unbelievable.
Ooh, nice, nice.
Hey, 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 hey. Look at the size of this. Now, there's a tree frog.
Wow, that's a tree frog.
Let me hold this way.
Who'd you catches?
There you go, Kevin.
It's
wow.
Notice they have no tails.
Sorry.
That's some thoughts about stepping over this stuff.
Oh, about fertile ants on the other side?
Uh-oh. Just one drop and it was right at your head. Oh, you blurred out bad.
I see the kind.
We're watching you, Ben.
Oh, that's a good looking little spider.
Yeah, it's a moth.
Is it?
Yeah. Looks just like
is.
A spider.
There's wings. Okay, yeah.
Pick of that one.
Yeah, I think I will.
That's crazy. That's all one tree?
Yeah. It is.
This must be a strangler fig.
They look like one. They
is
always...
It? This is the most roots ever.
Usually the water is almost up to your waist at that spot.
Oh, really?
You go over that. No,
good luck, Segundo. Hasta la bye-bye. Hasta la bye.
Oh, no. Yeah, yeah. It's the last view of Segundo.
Very nice.
Oh, yeah, well, it seemed like pretty nice. Yeah.
Was it you, Chris, that got pretty stuck?
Fertile ants.
Don't mess with them. Don't mess with them.
I'm not.
Yeah, you are. You were
I'm
moving
looking.
In for the kill.
I'm looking. See, I don't even have my camera.
I will slow this down. Here, hold this for me.
Wait, trucks. Fertile ants.
Good God.
There you go.
That's gorgeous,
that's
man.
Good.
We should probably kill it so that the next people come by don't get bitten.
Yeah, yeah.
Just hold on to this thing. Will you take that side here?
We got this side.
Oh, there we go. Trash can.
Hey, there we go.
Right, gorgeous little frog.
Man, that guy's skinny.
Very long limbs.
Well, if he follows us, he's going to eat enough mosquitoes to fatten up some. back to my purpose for the evening.
All right, good luck. That just looks fake. UV light trap.
And it's not, there's no official way to make them. A lot of times people hang the sheets vertically, and then, or it'll kind of drape down and then go up and be attached higher up, and then the things are supposed to fly in and land on it. And then people just pick up the specimens as they come in. But I'm after the really tiny stuff, and it's hard enough to even see them, so it's better to have them get trapped themselves, so there's a little detergent in the water there. If they fall in, then they stay in. And in the morning, I separate them out. This is the one I found.
Breathing heavy.
Fungus with army ants. That is really well camouflaged.
Something? White bellied.
Covered.
Is Wait, Dan with us? Can Dan get on with his camera, or we lost
they're
Dan?
They're going to go. You will want your camera, probably.
Get right above Patti.
Yeah.
We'll need to get our telephoto options.
Yeah. So you take a look through these and on the other side of it.
Thank you.
Cuando estábamos a hablar en correo electrónico, tú me dijiste.
Me decías
que usted tú estabas ahí.
Sí, ahí estaba. Y ahora mis hermanos de allá están en
Maybe later.
You got him?
Yeah.
Oh, good job.
This guy's a workout, man.
¿Por cuánto tiempo has tenido este toponcito?
Un mes.
Un mes?
He's had it for a month?
Yeah. Un día mancito. ¿Pero cantas las mañanas o...?
Canto.
Mm-hmm. Para despertarte.
Hey, did you bring the planes? Tom.
What?
Did you bring the planes?
Lee's got them.
Yeah, please put those in your little stuff bag. You got room in there.
There you go.
And then go through and start bartering.
Hasta la pasta, Chris. Great to see you. Have fun on the other floor yesterday. How did you count?
Hola.
Yeah,
That's one big roach.
You see how well he gets, trying to get well camouflaged with the dead leaves there.
That's a nice shot. Oh, goodness.
He's gonna come out this way.
Two on this tree. Big gecko.
Yeah.
Grande gecko.
Un gecko is.
Salamandra.
Grande beetle.
This is not true.
Is that a bug? How do you listen to?
Little guy.
Yeah.
I think it has a crab in its mouth. Yeah. So funny the way they move.
Yeah, they jump too.
Uh-oh, I hope the chicken doesn't eat it. Oh no!
He's scared of it. It's getting very.
Uh oh. Oh no. Run! Oh no! Can't watch. God.
This is so what sad. His defense, huh?
It doesn't look like food. That's not food, chicken. You don't want to eat that. No quiere comer.
Vale.
I love how they do that. Here it comes.
pasta.
Up. Quite a scary pose.
Chico, right cara.
Rained all night, and now it's the morning, and it's still raining.
the dead also. Y ahí te quedan siete. Ahí te quedan.
Ahí está. Oye, está bien, así se estuvo en el macho.
Este. Cloritín. Ahí está. Una vez te incluyo cloro. Ahí van a entrar. Ahí lo vamos. Ahí vos pagan. ¿Qué vas haciendo? 100 dólares.
Did you get that one?
Yeah. Yeah.
Cool. Oh, yeah.
Sugar cane over here. Squeeze another one. So the
ox. Yeah. Pero mira, 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 mira,